We're back with the urinal test, but this one's apparently a bit tougher. So if you're a guy, you choose where you would pee based on the given situation, and if you're a girl, feel free to play along. All right, so first up, we have this formation. You just go seven here. I can't think of a universe where you'd want to voluntarily